Okay, this is a very good piece for you guys to read. Okay, you all should read about this. I'm gonna post the link. Okay, now this is how Robinhood makes money. They take your flow data and the algos and they sell it to these guys. These guys are the momentum traders. Okay, so from there, okay, most likely, allegedly, they will front run. More or less it's front run, but they call it something else, you know, to make it, you know, some cool, right? You all know what's front running, right? You know the guy's gonna buy, you buy first. You know the guy's gonna sell, you sell first, okay? So this is how Robinhood makes money off you. And this is why, okay, you should go and find another place where they don't front run your data, okay? Just be careful, okay? Just be careful. Okay? So all the big retail brokers are doing the same thing, selling the order book to HFT. So a lot of these guys, okay, selling to HFT. You guys should find a place, some or a broker, okay, that doesn't sell the freight flow orders. Right, and this is why, okay, you should not, okay, use Robinhood, and you should not be surprised they are with Citadel, right? Citadel is one of their biggest customers, okay? So yes, you all have to know, if you don't pay, you are the product, okay? You are the product, remember that, okay? That will be all for today. Thank you very much.